Seconds. Hold steady. The Richthofen ensured our extraction from the 935 facility. It appears the group is not as fragmented as we had hoped. Is at the kingdom. The test subjects must be recovered. The damage caused by their past actions must not be allowed to repeat themselves. A great warrior should not consider any task beneath him. You return. We will guide you to your sleep. Historically, it allows me to reflect on the questions before us. What forces does Richthofen seek to harness? Has he really changed for the better? Can the universe be saved from itself? I am uncertain. Oh, I feel the blood pumping through my veins. You must have a death wish to dare touch Tokyo. We cannot vanquish demons without bullets. Your pitiful existence will not be remembered. Your journey ends here. Not trouble me again. May you be cursed for all eternity. Like me, the spirits will show no mercy.
Eagle's Dust, this is Griffin Station. Come in. This is Eagle's Nest. Over. Richthofen, is that you? When we didn't hear from you, we feared the worst. Fear not, Dr. Groff. It is me, Edward. Any reports from the Giants suggesting my demise are erroneous.
To resupply if I am to achieve victory. Dust and ruin, all that remains.
Eagle's Nest, this is Griffin Station. We have an update. Over. Dr. Grove, have you made any progress? Yeah, Doctor. The machine is ready, awaiting the conduit. Shortly. Well. Wow. No, actually. Maxis and his daughter have already been dead.
It appears that our foes seek to make contact with us. I do not forgive. I do not forget. Fight to my last breath. Dust and wind, all that remains. Your pitiful existence will not be remembered. Your journey ends here. Power is a basic necessity if we are to survive. By the work of our adversaries. Flavor is different. It must be a new recipe. tales of my ancestors were indeed true. Pitiful for existence will not be remembered. Destruction! You will not trouble me again! Your journey ends here! I would pity you. No pity left in my heart. Soon, the boards will be scattered like autumn leaves. You will not trouble me again. Pity for existence will not be remembered. To the earth, you return. Humbly accept your magical offering, spirits. Dust and wind, all that remains.